guys, there's people talking in the background, but, alright guys, done talking, but we have a million McDonald's toys. Seriously, like, look at all this. There's this penguin thing. There's some more penguin things. We have some more penguin things. This kind of stuff. And what's up?
McDonald's Lego.
What is this? McDonald's Lego?
Yeah. What's that? What did I say on that one? $1.50?
$1.50.
I don't think I have.
Where was that? Where did you?
No. What? No. Stop.
This one is from
1999.
No, Sean, you
don't. Filming the video.
Say that. I'm filming.
He's making a video of him.
Making a video.
Wow. That's what these kids do all.
They actually have metal Hot Wheels. McDonald's used to sell such good toys. There's a Lego
McDonald's
figure.
McDonald's used to give them away. I don't remember.
There's a Lego figure.
You can buy them separate for $2. The geothermal, that's $5.
McDonald's sells them plastic now. These ones are the metal ones. McDonald's doesn't sell these anymore.
That's the name on it.
So, yeah. And the cool thing about this when you sell them is that they're... Like, they go for $5 a pop, so it's not that bad. Anyway, guys, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed, and if you liked it, I know it's not really a long video. It's not that interesting either, and it's raining outside. If you liked it, punch that like button.
So, you out of school now?
Yep.
Is that good or bad?
It's good.
Okay.
It's very good. It's good because we don't have school, but it's bad because of education. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face. And see all you peoples in the next video. Bye.